Hello friends, welcome to WP Glossy YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to justify text in WordPress Gutenberg block editor. First, let me show you a blog post with default alignment on the left side. Now let's see how to align all these paragraphs as justified. In this WordPress tutorial video, I'll explain two ways of doing it. In the first method, go to WordPress dashboard, appearance, customize. It will take you to the theme customization page. In the left page settings, you have to click the additional CSS section as we are going to add some CSS code to get the justify feature in the latest WordPress editor. The CSS code is available in the description and on our blog post as well. Just copy the code and paste it into the additional CSS section and click the publish button. Now, if you check the content, the text will be aligned with the margin. Here I'm showing you the content before the justify feature got implemented. It was aligned on the left side, but you can see the justify content here, and I hope you can see the difference in the text alignment. And now I'm refreshing the old page. Justify quality got applied to the text. See here, you can see the change. I've refreshed it. So this is the first method. And in the second method, we are going to use the plugin. For that, go to WordPress dashboard, plugins, add new, and find the plugin named Gutenberg Block Editor Toolkit. So you can see the plugin here, Gutenberg Block Editor Toolkit, Editor's Kit. After finding the plugin, install and activate the plugin. Now the plugin got activated on your WordPress site. So to apply the justify feature, you have to click edit option of any new or existing page. Here I'm using the old page. Now you may go to any paragraph, any random paragraph. Click on it and you'll see a down arrow option in it. Click on the down arrow option and you'll see the option justify in it. Click it and you'll be seeing that paragraph got justified. I'm showing you again through the next paragraph. Click justify button and it got aligned with the margin. By using plugin, you can justify each and every paragraph or the specific ones. In the CSS method, the whole site content will be justified. This is the difference between CSS and the plugin method. After you update the page, you may refresh it and see the changes. See, the first three paragraphs aligned as justify and the remaining left with the default alignment. I hope you have learned the methods of adding the justify feature in Gutenberg WordPress editor. To get more tutorials to hit your inbox, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.